Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. Paying tribute to Sardar Vallabhai Patel on his 141st birth anniversary, Prime Minister Narendra Modi remarked upon how he follows the ideology of the Iron Man, despite the latter being from the Congress party. Modi further asserted that no one has the copyright over Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Speaking about the contributions made by Sardar Patel, Modi said that the concept of women reservation was first introduced by him, but his proposal was thrown in the garbage back then. Prime Minister Modi also spoke about the need for national unity in India and urged people to learn India's regional languages. The birth anniversary of Sardar Patel is being celebrated with integration of India as the theme. One of the founding fathers of Indian Republic, Sardar Patel had played a key role in successful integration of all princely states within the Indian Union. He was the first Home Minister of independent India. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.